There's a light that burns bright in Baton Rouge, illuminating the way towards hope, towards healing, towards tomorrow. It burns bright through the darkest hours into the day, letting you know you're not alone. When you get closer, you can see it isn't either. Introducing the new collaboration between Baton Rouge General Pennington Cancer Center and Mary Bird Perkins Cancer Center, lighting a brighter path for cancer treatment